It's Jose's first drift event.
I'm excited, bro.
Back with another vlog for drifting. It's Race Worz this weekend, and we're gonna get cracking.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're gonna get cracking this weekend, man. Everything's loaded on the truck. Car, new radiators in the car because it blew up at Oregon. My mom's over here cooking dinner. And you know, we headed to the track. Let me tell my mom bye. Right there where my truck's at. We was gonna walk all the way over there, but the line's like a mile long for what I heard. So we're just here with Jose. Look, the car's one color now. It looks so good. It looks so good. It looks so good. But yeah, it's Jose's first drift event.
I'm excited, bro. Hella excited.
He excited and stuff. So, you know, we out here just trying to enjoy the weekend. And then we got El Gap Parino.
I kill myself. I'm hella sick, bro. Come here. Let me cough on your fucking face.
See, get a chicle.
Done for y'all too.
Here you gotta go. We're gonna go walk. See where we go. Driving my truck and trailer. Jose's right here. Then we got Casey. Hey, say hi to the vlog, Casey.
Dude, what it do? We out here.
He just put this ridiculously big angle K on his car. That thing looks fucking menacing.
Fuck it, bro. Crash into you
with
this.
Come on, I'm down. You know I'm down for that. I'm down. Then people have been putting more door marks, bro. I thought it was only one.
Bro, I need
so we're in now. But Jose forgot to put a thing on this battery tie down. But iPad's tech ready. So that's a good thing. Look at this car. God, slam. Here we go. We crashed the crash out party. I'm saying. So we out here. We excited. Oh, look, it's Louie. Perfect timing. My phone died last night. Got there. Unloaded. Met up with Jose Louie. Ended up going to Creek. It was just a lot last night. It was over there till like 1 in the morning. Why? Now it's like 7. We were supposed to wake up at 6:30. It's 8. We're just barely loading Jose shit. So yeah, but we're on the way, Race Worz. We on the way.
Excited for your brother's first drift event or what? I just hope he doesn't mess up,
you know? Yeah, you know? Yeah. Hopefully he don't, bro. I'm telling him. He got it though. You believe in him?
I believe in him.
Where you go? Oh my God. Jose, man. I'm trying to get up out of here. I got shirts too. Hoodies. Anybody hit me up, man. Got shirts and like, you know what I'm saying? But we out here waiting for Jose. So last time I think I recorded was when we was on the way here. It's been 4 hours.
And I'm tired.
Eric pulled up, made some burgers. We're out here, we got Martin, everybody. Super hot.
It's my third shirt.
It's my nephew right here.
We'll see how this run looks.
He said what?
It's my third shirt. I sweated through all of them so far.
It's hot. Car's running tits finally. No issues knocking on wood. Hoping for the best. Other than that, it's super hot. Been giving a couple ride-alongs here and there. Don't really like it because I found out how it's working. You gotta pay $60 for every ride-along. That's messed up for the people that are just trying to, you know, get a new car. But other than that, we're just driving, getting ready for the comp. My line still sucks at Summer Jam because the gear ratio is too short on this. But we're trying. I was at Summer Jam with Ballistic, one of the Ballistic boys, but we was going back and back and back. It was cool. Other than that, not really, just doing singles up there, trying to understand the line, because it's on my car. I got a CD09 with I had a 3.9, put a 3.7. Gear ratio is a little bit longer, but it's still kind of short. So when I heard a lot of people, I don't know, I'm tired, bro.
Want an energy drink?
Hell no, I'll talk even faster.
I love getting, we're all about to pass out.
Yeah, it's hot. So yeah, Car's cool.
Damn, I'm feeling professional. Like, I got my tire wall, everything kind of organized right here. And then the whole squat right here. I'm just trying to go drive, man. Let's get back out there.
That was wild. Oh.
Yeah. Hey,
I had my better be in
the video. Yeah, you better be in the video.
Yeah, no.
Alright, so what? What are we betting on? Look, we got red and black.
Red, I got red.
Red,
I got red.
Red,
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 black.
I got red.
Red,
I got
red.
Red, I got
red.
Red,
red. We gotta update him on drifting.
Oh, he has a
I lost the bumper.
You lost your bumper? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh my god, bro.
Next race, $5
Where the fuck y'all going?
But I gotta take a shower.
Where?
Home.
Bro, my YouTube family. I feel so bad. I suck at this recording thing. Eric was telling me I was talking too fast. Cause I did notice I spilled out so much in 1 minute. And I was like, damn, I just like getting to the point. I'm still getting used to it. But it's the night, as you can see. You know what I mean? It's already the night, it's hella late. It was a fun first day. It was supposed to be a party, supposedly, but everybody left us, you know what I mean? So we're just here about to enjoy our night, you know what I mean? Let me flip the camera for you guys. We got the car, Ollie's car. We got Gap, Martin's car, Jose left. We got the tent right here.
Finally, he's recording, bro.
No, bro, that's what I was just saying. I was like, bro, I have not recorded. You said what?
Section on us, the stinky ass shoes.
Okay, we got the same shoes, just we throw them at people and stuff. But yeah, I feel so bad. It's been just a long day. I was just really focused on driving. It's the first event. The car wasn't really giving me so much issues. Car didn't give me no issues, knocking on wood. All the dash stopped working, so I gotta figure that out. But everything else still runs good.
Did that happen to you before?
No, not in that car. So we're just gonna keep figuring it out. Other than that, I was just gonna add laps. It's already talked for a minute, so I don't know what else to say. I just drive. I'm just a driver, man. I don't got.
Hey, bro, stop showing me right now, bro.
Yeah, you're a crash style fanboy.
Stop saying that, bro. Stop saying
that. Why?
Because
you're a crash style fanboy, bro. Tell me he's not a crash style fanboy. Tell me right now he's not.
He's a crash style fanboy,
bro.
You what?
I'm a Goofyboi member.
Bro, I'd be telling, every time I say crash, I'd be like, bro, this is your biggest fan right here. This is your biggest fan. And then he'd be hella quiet.
I tell him why you saying that, though.
Because I'd be losing to them. I'd be losing to them.
Happy? Bro, their cars are 400 some horsepower dialed in, bro. I'm about to dial mine's and I'll be there, okay? I will be there. But Alejandro's supposedly on his way, but he in El Sobrani right now. So I got his location, so we'll see. He's not going to come tonight. But keep you guys updated.
Say buenos dias. Say buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Oh my god, it was a long night. You guys are here
live at Race Worz. Robert's having technical difficulties here with his axles. Come on, bro. Come on.
It's hot. We.
Oh, shit. We started talking.
We are having technical difficulties. I set up the car for a little bit more grip. It was feeling fine. The rear end shook a little bit. Powered through it. Snap.
Yep, so that's what happened right now. I don't know what axle it is. I think it's probably one of those right there. Also, Martin's having some issues. What's going on with yours?
The fan is broken, the radiator moved, the motor touched it, and
so looks like both Goofyboi cars are down right now. But we'll be back. Competition is in an hour. And we have axles being picked up by Angel. Thank you so much, Angel. So he's bringing us some axles right now to hopefully make it perfectly back on time to competition. So just to give you guys a quick little update, as you guys can see, all our parts are just scattered around pretty much. We got Eric about to buzz down on the grill. You guys will see that a little bit. But yeah, to give you guys kind of updated with what's going on today at Race Worz. It's the second day and it's my first day here, so we'll see what happens.
Also fucking
and,
wrong.
Oh, yeah. It just might be good because you're on the limiter and he doesn't have a lot of power, so, yeah, so your limiter doesn't let you go
back. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Basically, it's not like.
I just don't know. It's true. He doesn't have enough gear.
I don't know. It's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna be mad when I gotta battle you guys.
At the end of the day, you're
driving
with a friend.
I'm gonna just tired.
No. Fucking hot, dog.
Bro, it's hot.
Fucking balls are like clapping to each other.
Right? No, they're stuck to each other, not clapping.
Yeah, it didn't fucking hurt.
You've been drunk all weekend, bro.
Man.
Joe!
I'm gonna see if there's another beer over here. I'll be right back.
So, what you feeling for the battle today? I was excited to get a Byron, then I got a Colin. I'm gonna get them. But it's okay, because we always drive together. So that's a good thing. Every Wednesday night, we were driving together. Literally for like 2 months straight. But I'm excited. My phone died. I gotta check. It's hot. But I'm in top four. It's a crazy bracket. So we're gonna see. I'm just here trying, you know? So we'll just see how it goes. I went against the first one was against Joe. Second one was against, I forgot. Third one was against Wheeler with the vet, and now it's top four for me. So my voice is gone. I'm thirsty, I'm hungry, and we're just gonna keep driving. I'm against Zemlock with carbureted E46. I don't know which one, but we just out here. Keep you guys updated.
Bikini Friday!
music before we start, though.
Well, what the fuck? Where's my there?
He's done driving now.
And I just want to say, well, I want you guys to meet some people first, right? Because a lot of people love this event and see how big it is and what goes on at Sonoma Raceway and the dynamic side of it. We have a drifting staff here that is incredible, that make tech happen, check everybody in, keep people safe. So third place goes to Alexander. Alexander, what's your full name?
Alexandre.
Alexandre, I apologize. You got your vet there. Phenomenal driving all weekend. Shout out your sponsors. Let's hear about your team. So before I announce first place, I'm going to introduce him to you in my mind, right? So I've seen this guy progress in the Sonoma Drift community and really step it up, right? Not only come from the grassroots and now win an event, but also step it up in the way that he presents himself and his team around others, really has turned into a professional that people look up to, which I'm proud to hopefully call you a friend. I don't know if you call me a friend. We'll see how that goes later. You're going to win $2,000. I guess I'm going to present you this trophy because Matt, the other gentleman, is dealing with the driver. Talk to us about yourself. And then I want to also mention the judges, right? We had Jeff over there. He's filming. We got Todd somewhere around here. He was the first LS to ever drive an FD. Most people don't know that. Josh is over there. He's super awkward. Nice shape. Nice wave right there. But also a phenomenal fabricator and great self. Rob, tell us a bit about yourself, your team, where you're from, and how good you are.
From San Pablo. My team pretty much is mostly Richmond Tire. I get a lot of support from J-Rod. He's not here today. Other than that, most of it comes from my twin and then my whole family right in front of me. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here. So, hey, thank everybody.
The biggest congratulations. There's a check waiting right behind you for $2,000. Thank you guys, and thank you for putting on a great show and driving like heroes.
What you gotta say?
We're proud of you.
Thank you.
Not really, though.
Yeah, you are. So we got first place. Can I get ice cream? But I'm tired.
She almost dropped my ice cream, bro.
Where's Alejandro?
He went to a restaurant like 20 minutes ago.
Bro, blowing it up. Celebratory ice cream, man.
It's hot. I'm tired.
Man, what's happening? I suck at these updates, and I'm pretty sure the videos be looking hella choppy. But everybody's here. Got first place. I think I said that in the last clip. We home now. Unloaded. Thank you, everybody, that helped me. But now we got home, and everybody wanted to throw a barbecue for me. So I'm like, hell yeah, I'll take a barbecue. I'm super sunburnt right now. Look, you can see it right there. I'm sunburnt. Let's see where everybody's here, though. Let me just watch.
Hey, Sergio. Too. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Y tus jefes?
En la casa.
Hola, jóvenes. Estoy malo.
¿Cómo que malo?
Trabajo mucho.
What?
¿Qué onda, señorita?
¿Te sigues juntando con este?
Me tiene tan enamorada que se va.
Ah, es lo que te...
¡Oh!
Yeah,
how was driving today?
For me? Or yeah. For you?
For you!
It was fucking wonderful!
How'd the car do?
Bro, my car did ass, bro. I think like on the second day, today, my belt came off. But other than that, shit, I had a good day, bro. To be honest.
And anything else? Well, like,
Hydro. Oh, yeah, the hydro went out. One of the lines got kinked, so we gotta fix that.
And then his fan relay took a shit.
Oh, then my fan relay came off. I mean, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, the house, look.
You know, it's a Ford, bro. What do you expect?
Shit,
it's a
Ford, bro. Run.
It's a Ford. What do you expect?
I mean, yeah. And then we got Eric over here cooking, as always. My personal chef right here.
I don't get paid enough.
You don't get paid enough?
Hey, I get paid enough for ride along, though.
There we fair. Go, yeah. What?
Tweaking.
You tweaking? You leaving?
Yeah.
All right, bro. I'll see you later. You too, Jess. I'm safe.
All right, bro.
Okay. He's right here.
Already.
He's right here. Mr. Shorty out here.
Hey. I want to watch a movie, bro. I don't know why. I just want to watch a movie.
You're not going to watch a movie. You know
I'm not here. Not watch a movie, bro. Because you're going to go to sleep.
And what you going to do at the movie?
Sleep.
We got chicken. How are we ending our night tonight? Man.
They got a bong in his hand, bro.
Bong.
We're in Mexico right now, anyway, so.
It's gonna be way too loud. It's gonna wake up everybody.
The cartel. Bro, no lie, this thing's loud.
Man, I've been
live,
bro.
Yeah, but this shit. Say what's up to the vlog. You've been on the vlog before?
Oh, man. My boy is Baldo, bro. Childhood friend right here. Yeah, bro. Grew up together for real. Emiliano, y'all seen Emiliano, little big bro.
My nigga right here, my nigga. Oh,
bro, what's up? With it? Oh, shit.
Bro, this is gonna be way too fucking loud, bro.
Oh, I dropped my phone. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Now, let me go get some light. Let me go get some light first and not end the video. Hold up. All right, we got to light. Thank you, Carnival, for everything. I'm excited. Let's see what the future holds for us. That win today made me try to push myself a little bit more further in drifting. I was already was, but I was telling even him, like, after Carnival, I was just gonna take a break or whatever. But after this, I'm just gonna keep trying to see what I can do. And yeah, just push the driving. We got one more comp next in 2 weeks. So with, I'm gonna join the Reading comp. Other than that, it's pretty much it. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see y'all next time. Wait, hold up.